And I'm just gonna keep you're just gonna keep taking shots at the healer, aren't you? And I get a shot in at Dragon from here. Alright, can't get closer to heal Arycelle yet, so... And I can't throw rocks at... Oh, I can throw rocks at you, maybe. I can't move up to use a healing item, so I'm just going to have to use healing magic. Not dead! That's good. Recruit anybody. Wait a second, I have a sword, I have a spear. If I move here, yeah, out of range for Vulcan Lance. Do 14 damage to you. If I attack you with a spear, I deal 19 damage to you. What is your class? You are a dragoon. Okay, so actually I do want to take you out because that's a class I don't have points for yet. Unfortunately, not my usual range attacks anymore. Seven. So that's 34, so actually Lightning Blow deals more damage. Oh, right, okay. Uh-oh. Shoot, okay, good, good. You're shooting Voltaire. Don't forget double attack. Nope, okay, so that... That was so... Yeah, either way, she's gonna die here. What I'm gonna do with this? I'm turning cheats on because I want to keep Arycelle alive. I'm trying to turn them back off again once I've confirmed that I have. We're in a bad spot now. Okay, so I can't do the cheats now because I'm in the middle of the game. I think I want to lose Arycelle. Damn. The problem is, you didn't immediately start shooting at Vice, and you freaking withdrew. And didn't stay in a position you could help the party. We either all needed to run this way, rejoin with the rest of the characters, or we all needed to charge forward. Or our guest character needed to operate on the same logic as other guest characters and either not permanently die or give me three rounds before they permanently died. Because what I need to do is I need to take out, like, either you, or you. So, actually, I need to withdraw all the way back until we got stuck in this situation. So, the point where you ran into the hole. Was right there. Okay, so actually, I think what I need to do is turn the tide was here. I need to call you out. You're still going to run that stupid hole because you're going to park yourself in an indefensible position.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.